So just like any other apparatus, you can train it. And I think as people get older, it's really important to continue practicing that dizzy thing. When people get older, they tend to fall and hurt their hip, lose your balance, and training